trombone soloist I missed, Andrew Jameson. Don't forgive me, Andrew. We're going to change the mood a little bit. And we're going to get into a piece called Hip to Be Square, a little more on the rockish side.
I'm